some strange quirk of fate, we find ourselves at the siege of Constantinople. Now, we're here to see what they make of the remarkable new lager, Tennents Pilsner, with its very different and satisfying taste. Will you do the honors, Charmaine? That Tennents Pilsner taste is certainly going down well in Constantinople, eh? But fair's fair. That's only half the story. Let's see what the other lot think, eh? Can't wait for it, eh, lads?
Everyone agrees about the taste of new Tennents Pilsner lager. It's the taste that's making history.